go. Hi guys, today is Vlogmas day 16. Welcome back to the vlog. We don't have any hot water anymore. It's back to ice cold. I just thought I would keep you updated. I'm going a little crazy, but they have hot water at work, so it's fine. It's fine. Then we'll figure it out when I get home. Today is technically the start of everyone else's holiday hiatus, but not me because we have work to do. It's kind of nice when they're not shooting because it's very quiet around the offices and around the premises, and it's really nice. So I'm actually pretty pumped to just have a little relaxing. We'll see if the work itself is relaxing, but the environment should be. And last night was the finale of The Masked Singer. And was it the Survivor finale too? I know they're on Final Five. All of my shows are ending and it's really sad. Like The Voice ended this week. The Bachelorette finale is next week. It's just gonna be a very sad end of the year without all my favorite shows. But I have some good content to put on while I'm working today. And I think that's all I have to say for this morning. Wish me luck and I'll talk to you guys later. Hi everyone. You knew I would.
I knew this was coming.
But only when there's no one else.
We're in Marshalls.
In the aisle. We're in TJ Maxx.
Oh, yes. We're in Home Goods.
We left work at 4 o'clock because we're efficient and we got our work done. And it's the holiday hiatus for everybody else, but not us. We are shopping for a white elephant gift because we're having a party on Saturday and I have no idea what to get. So we're struggling.
Yeah, so far I've only gotten gifts for myself, so yeah. It's not working out too well.
And your cats.
And my cats. So
that's pretty good. But if you have any good white elephant, like silly things, like ideas, let us know.
Leave them in the comments.
Leave them in the comments because we have 2 more days to figure this out. What's that?
The last thing I need is another candle.
Put that down.
I know. Thank you. I'm glad you're here.
Rachel's not doing well in this store. We have to help her. Hello, I'm home now. I want to pour some wine. Still not pumped that it's the sparkling wine, but we have a bottle, so might as well drink it. I ended up finding a white elephant gift. Rachel found one too. I got one of these karaoke microphones. I've played with these a few times and they're really fun, and this is very on brand for me. So I'm sure when I show up to the party with this wrapped in penguin wrapping paper, everyone's gonna know that it was my gift, but whatever. Then I got some bows to decorate. I mean, these are huge, but I just thought they were cute. And I found these little penguin gift tags. Unfortunately, they're from Ray Dunn, which is so cringy, but look how cute they are. I am making some pasta for dinner. I don't know why my face is like getting a rash. Well, that's so not cute. Please ignore. I watched a little bit of Survivor, it is the finale, during lunch today, and I think I still have like an hour and a half left. It's gonna be a good one. It was Final Five, and now it's Final Four. I really don't know who's gonna win, but let me know if you watch Survivor. I love it so much and I'm excited to watch the rest of it tonight. To give some closure to yesterday's vlog events, I was talking about work and the things that I had to do. Today we finalized all 4 bank recs, so those are uploaded. There's still a possibility that our analyst at the studio could review them and be like, hey, can you actually change this, or can you go in and do this instead? But most of the time it's fine. Once you upload it, like, you're done, baby. So that felt good. And like I said, we left at 4 today and tomorrow literally no one's gonna be there, just us. So it does feel like the holidays because everyone is wrapping things up. It's pretty nice to just have like low pressure. I know tomorrow's gonna be so chill. But the one thing, if you remember me talking about the downloads that are supposed to come through every Wednesday, they didn't come through today either. So I really don't know what's going on. Maybe this week they just decided not to do it, but I thought they would tell me something like that. I don't know what's happening. All I can do is check again tomorrow, but I really hope they did not load those in the system last minute on a Friday and then expect me to like do it all that day. That would be terrible. So maybe they'll just do it next week. That's great. Honestly, I'm at the point where I don't really want to put you on my tripod to do the advent calendar. I did a terrible tripod maneuver with my water bottle the other day. How did I do that? Like this? Nice.
Day 16? Oh, it's right here.
Oh. Okay, Lily says, 16, something we don't see eye to eye on, sad face. Usually we see eye to eye on most things. I don't know what this could be. Let's open it. Oh, it's cute. Lily, it's not the, we don't see eye to eye on Harry Potter. It just, Lily hasn't seen the films or read the books. And that is very shocking that I'm friends with someone who has not indulged in the world of Harry Potter like myself. I'm not mad at her, okay? We don't see eye to eye on it, but it's not a sore subject. You know, we like haven't fought about it. Hold this stool. Wow, okay. It's a collectible keychain. There's some wands, there's, ooh, like the different, oh, these are rare. So it seems like the wands are common. They're pretty cool. And then the rare ones are kind of like the symbols of the different houses, like a snake or the Ravenclaw. No, that's Hufflepuff. I don't know. Oh, there's like Tom Riddle's diary. Those are rare though. We'll see if we get a common one or a rare one. I do love these mystery little surprises. Oh, ooh, wait, this is cool. Cool. Okay, I got a little firebolt, a lightning bolt. This is cute actually, because it's like Harry Potter, but it's a subtle nod to Harry Potter. Oh my gosh, how cute. I'm Harry. Harry Potter. That's me. Okay, sorry. Thank you, Lily. See, even Lily could rock this keychain because a lightning bolt, a lightning bolt, you know?
Hi.
Oh God, I was rubbing my eyes and now makeup is everywhere.
I feel like I haven't vlogged a lot today, so I'm sorry if this vlog is a little short, but I am going to end it and go to bed. I have one of those headaches where it's like when you're laying down and then when you stand up, it's like, ooh, it's like daggers in your head, you know? So I just want to go to bed and not think about it anymore and just wake up renewed. So thank you for watching this vlog. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, leave some comments, and subscribe. And I will see you guys tomorrow for another vlog. Bye.